not.
Broken lab equipment. It looks like it was recently used, though.
This is a table showing lethal dosages for the poison used to kill Zachary.
Something is circled, 47. Female, age 65 to 79, 60 to 64 kilograms. I'd say...